So we leave in Phoenix, and we gotta go to Carlsbad, New Mexico.
In 200 meters, turn left.
All right, thank you. Oh yeah, Carlsbad, New Mexico. So we gotta try to make it to Carlsbad, New Mexico. So ride on with us.
In 200 meters, turn left. Keep left, then continue straight. Navigation resumed. Keep left, then continue straight. 200 meters, turn left. Navigation resumed. Keep left, then turn left. then turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. left, then turn left. Left, then turn left. You have arrived. Thank you. Navigation resumed. left, then turn left. You have arrived.
We're going to find a load to take us back to Albuquerque's New Mexico. Since we're in New Mexico. Let me look. Oh, wait. I forgot. How much time do we have? 7 hours. Let me see. Can I leave out at 11 something in the morning? Where are we? Are we in Hobbs? And we need to get to... Where the hell is... Okay, Albuquerque. God, I didn't know Albuquerque was so far. Oof. That's far. That's far to get back to. Oh, let me see. How far is this? That's 600 miles.
You don't refrigerate that shit. Del Rio. The Crucis. Damn, I ain't got shit to take up there. We have to go somewhere else. Oof, don't want to go to Del Rio. Brown will be lasting as an hour in time. Blackstaff is 6. Damn. This don't make no sense. Ooh, this don't make no sense. How long is it going to take me to get there? 6 hours. That's not going to work. Ain't nothing. I don't got enough time to try to take off nowhere. Let's see. Okay, now they should have something better to go to. Because that 7 hours really wasn't going to do nothing. You couldn't go nowhere, no way. Brownsville. Ooh, that's a lot. Alice. That's not bad. You don't see nothing that's like going up to Albuquerque's. I mean, I could take this. But that's pallets. I don't think they take pallets up that way. And what is this? This looks like the closest thing. Could I have a place in Dallas? We'll take this to Dallas. God damn.
Navigation resumed.
For some reason, you have to cut your lights on at this time, this even when it's like this. Because I've got tickets with no lights on around this time. And you gotta do it like this. Because you can't, because you gotta watch out for these things, these little guardrails. That's why you have to turn out, like, you see how I had to turn out like that. I want to say I have like 3 wheels. Mobile car. Overstretched.
Left, then turn left. Keep left, then turn left.
Take it in this line, because if this is the place, yeah. I take up this whole street just to get in.
You have a ride.
Parking bin, that'd be crazy. It's not, and I still gotta fix my trailer thing, because it's supposed to be like a whole bunch of trailers that's supposed to take up them spaces to make truck make backing real hard. I gotta fix that. Because you don't want easy stuff. The world is not easy. Driving this thing. That's not that mess, it is bad. What the hell? be straight.
Navigation resumed.
Yeah, I farted. Motherfucking drive, I bet. It is a motherfucking drive. God damn. 14 hours to get there. Shit.
left, then turn left.
I thought there was a light here. Crap. So do I need the gas? Thank you.
Keep right, then turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
Thank you.
keep left, then keep right. Keep right, then take the exit on the right. Navigation resumed. have a ride.
All right, y'all, that's it. We've been rocking a little too long. I will see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna be weekending it. We're gonna drive over here online on the weekends. So I'll stream over here on the weekends because I have another stream I do on another channel for this. So, stretch. So we'll do this. We'll drive Sunday in this truck. This will be Sunday truck. We'll be bison on Sunday. So we're gonna leave out of Texas tomorrow.